Ever wondered how millions of tiny, juicy cherry tomatoes make their way from farm to your plate so quickly and fresh? In today's video, we're diving deep into the incredible world of high-tech farming, showing you how cutting-edge greenhouses, smart sensors, and robotic harvesters work together to grow and pick these delicious fruits by the millions. Whether you're a food lover, tech geek, or just curious, this behind-the-scenes journey will amaze you. So stick around and see how technology is transforming cherry tomato farming like never before. Introduction: the popularity and challenge of cherry tomato farming. Cherry tomatoes have become a staple in kitchens around the world, cherished for their vibrant colors, sweet and tangy flavor, and convenient bite-sized shape. Unlike larger tomato varieties, cherry tomatoes boast a delicate skin and high moisture content, making them both a favorite for fresh eating and a challenge to grow and transport. Their popularity has surged due to increased demand for healthy, fresh, and convenient produce options, leading farmers to seek innovative ways to meet this growing market. However, growing and harvesting millions of these tiny fruits is no simple feat. The delicate nature of cherry tomatoes requires careful cultivation and precise harvesting methods to prevent damage and spoilage, presenting unique challenges in maintaining quality while scaling production. To meet these demands, growers have increasingly turned to advanced agricultural technologies, blending traditional farming wisdom with modern innovations to efficiently produce vast quantities of cherry tomatoes while preserving their natural taste and texture. Climate-controlled greenhouses, creating the perfect environment. One of the key technological advancements revolutionizing cherry tomato cultivation is the use of climate-controlled greenhouses. These structures allow farmers to create an ideal microclimate that shields plants from unpredictable weather, pests, and diseases. Inside these greenhouses, temperature, humidity, and light are meticulously monitored and adjusted using automated systems, ensuring plants grow in the best possible conditions year-round. For instance, sensors detect shifts in temperature or moisture and trigger heating, cooling, or ventilation systems accordingly. In addition, LED grow lights supplement natural sunlight, providing the optimal light spectrum necessary for photosynthesis and healthy growth, even during short winter days or cloudy periods. This level of environmental control not only accelerates plant development, but also increases yields and improves fruit quality. Moreover, it reduces the need for chemical pesticides by creating conditions unfavorable to many pests and diseases, leading to a more sustainable growing process. By harnessing these technologies, farmers can produce more cherry tomatoes on less land and with greater consistency, meeting consumer demand without compromising the environment. Hydroponic and soilless growing systems. Efficiency and sustainability. Beyond traditional soil cultivation, hydroponic and other soilless growing systems have transformed how cherry tomatoes are farmed. Hydroponics involves growing plants in nutrient-rich water solutions rather than soil, allowing for precise control over the nutrients each plant receives. This method drastically reduces water consumption compared to conventional farming because water is recirculated and reused rather than lost to evaporation or runoff. Additionally, plants grown hydroponically can be spaced more closely, maximizing the use of available space and boosting production per square foot. Sensors continuously monitor the pH, nutrient levels, and electrical conductivity of the water, enabling automated adjustments to maintain optimal growing conditions. This technology not only improves growth rates and fruit quality, but also reduces the environmental footprint of farming by minimizing fertilizer runoff and water waste. Hydroponic cherry tomato farms often operate in greenhouses or vertical farms, allowing urban areas with limited land to become hubs of fresh produce production. This convergence of sustainability and innovation exemplifies how technology can help feed growing populations without exhausting natural resources. Mechanical and robotic harvesting, speed and precision. Harvesting millions of delicate cherry tomatoes efficiently requires advanced machinery designed to pick fruit quickly without causing damage. While hand picking remains common in many farms due to the fragile nature of cherry tomatoes, mechanization is playing an increasingly important role in scaling up production. Mechanical harvesters operate by gently shaking plants or using rotating brushes to dislodge ripe fruit, which then travels on conveyor belts to collection bins. These machines are calibrated to avoid bruising the fruit, although care must be taken to balance speed with quality preservation. The latest advances in robotic harvesters promise even greater precision and gentleness. Equipped with sophisticated vision systems and AI algorithms, these robots can identify fully ripe cherry tomatoes among leaves and stems and pick them with soft, adaptive grippers. This technology reduces labor costs and addresses seasonal worker shortages while ensuring only premium fruit is harvested. Although still emerging, robotic harvesting represents the future of cherry tomato production, enabling farmers to meet growing demand efficiently while maintaining exceptional fruit quality. Post-harvest processing, sorting, grading, and packaging. After harvesting, cherry tomatoes undergo a series of processing steps designed to maintain freshness and prepare the fruit for market. Automated sorting lines equipped with high-resolution cameras and sensors evaluate the tomatoes for size, color, firmness, and defects. These systems quickly separate premium-grade fruit from those suitable for processing or secondary markets. Optical sorters can also remove damaged or underripe tomatoes to ensure only the best quality produce reaches consumers. Once sorted, tomatoes are packaged using materials that protect them from bruising and allow airflow to prevent moisture buildup. Advanced packaging methods like modified atmosphere packaging, EMAP, extend shelf life by adjusting the composition of gases inside the package, slowing down ripening and spoilage. Additionally, smart packaging technologies include QR codes or RFID tags that provide consumers with detailed product information, including origin, harvest date, and storage instructions. This transparency builds consumer trust and enhances the buying experience. Efficient post-harvest processing ensures that the millions of cherry tomatoes harvested each year reach market shelves in perfect condition, ready to be enjoyed fresh. Cold chain logistics, preserving freshness from farm to table. Because cherry tomatoes are highly perishable, maintaining an unbroken cold chain from farm to consumer is essential to preserving flavor, texture, and nutritional value. Immediately after packaging, tomatoes are stored in refrigerated warehouses where temperature and humidity are carefully controlled. Specialized refrigerated trucks then transport the fruit to distribution centers, supermarkets, or restaurants, with sensors continuously monitoring storage conditions during transit. Logistics software helps optimize delivery routes and schedules to minimize transit times and reduce the risk of spoilage. By maintaining consistent cool temperatures and preventing exposure to heat or excessive moisture, the cold chain extends the shelf life of cherry tomatoes, reducing food waste, and ensuring consumers receive the freshest possible product. This sophisticated distribution network is a vital component in the journey of cherry tomatoes from farm to table, allowing millions of people around the world to enjoy these delicious fruits daily. Thanks for joining us on this fascinating journey through the world of cherry tomato farming. From climate-controlled greenhouses to robotic harvesters, it's amazing to see how technology helps bring millions of fresh tomatoes to your table every day. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more incredible food and farming stories, and ring the bell so you never miss an update. Got questions or want to see more farming tech? Drop a comment below. Until next time, keep enjoying fresh and tasty produce.